But it's I, be not afraid. Oh, it is I, be not afraid. This is the reply that the Savior gave. When the nights were dark and the moons were glowing chill and the truth was a sorrowful shame, they saw men come walking towards, saying it's I, be not afraid.
God of the day. Do you remember? only at the end of her rope, but that mustard seed of faith remained. Let's call it a thread of hope. She heard Jesus was coming. He healed all that he drew nigh, but her condition kept her isolated, so she hung her head and cried. The mustard plant is enormous, and from a tiny seed it starts. She watered it with her tears and fertilized it from her heart. Desperately but with purpose, she braved the crowded street. She knew her mission was to touch the robe that hung by Jesus' feet. Touch just one thread, she thought, I know I'll be made complete. She didn't realize it was her Savior she was about to meet. Her hand was shaking and her heart was racing as she reached out for his cloak. Instantly she was healed, and his power she did soak. He said, go in peace, my daughter. Your faith was your only need. She never released that thread of hope. Never more will she bleed. You see, this thread of hope that lingered deep within this woman's heart was the only reason she could get out of bed and another day give a start. Yes, it's true. Most of the time, she probably wished that she was dead. But she prayed to God each day, hanging on that thread. Yes, sometimes we are just hanging by a thread. Make sure it's in the robe of Jesus, who's the one who died and bled. He gave his life for us, exchanging death for life instead. Aren't you glad to be holding the Savior's precious thread? Amen.